Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start.
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Anyone see the starter?
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
Good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
And that's it.
Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Monsters?
We got a fabricator, right? I said we fortified it. Defensible? Breach points?
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
And no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this planet.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ah!
guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Ah, shit! Jovi's incoming!
Bunch of them over here! Help me!
Got a problem over here.
Whoa! Check your fire!
Oh no! More Jovis!
Where's that Jovi?
That's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. Keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Hold them back! They have torpedoes!
Sounds like more of them. We gotta fortify this deck.
We got swarm on the left! drones!
Dad! Mind now!
Take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine.
Got it. Got him.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve! Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again. We're not out of this yet. Come on.
Oh, shit. We got pouncers.
More Jovi's coming in!
shit!
What just happened?
I don't know, but this ride sucks.
Move! Shit! We're gonna crash!
Maybe call the emergency!
We don't have time for this! Just need a break!
The platform's beating up!
We're good. Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.